someone shooting at us.
Well, if they weren't, we wouldn't be at AK-47 Stadium here in Hexon, Texas. Bring your body armor to the stadium or wear a body bag for the ride home in the hearse. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The New York Tyrants go up against the Hexon Oilers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for NFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. Oh, and with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10.
The boat all grim?
Nope.
Well,
with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. One speed, engage.
What are you trying to impress?
He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down.
Oh my God, a man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First down and 5. The berserker rage kicking in. This guy, he never had a mind to begin with.
Yeah, you're right.
Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Third down and 9. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid Rage with a vodka chaser. Make it snappy, will you, Shorty?
No doubt about it, that guy is penalty on the play. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Third down and, well, good luck. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the...
And that was well played. The defense anticipated a pass and put an end to the offense's drive. Not tonight, fellas. And it's first and 10. Secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Second down and 10. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two.
Slipped away like a greased pig. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And he scores! Is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then? Run.
He's knocked. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on. Move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I did, no doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. First and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and ten. The ball into the defense, picking up seven. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
Third down and three. And another interception. This quarterback is gonna listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps.
He's rumbling. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
It's first and ten. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. First and eight to go. Two-yard run before he stopped.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
Now that's their red penalty marker, Bricks. Looks like this one's coming back. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. Second and three. Was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Third down and three. And he runs it in for the touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, what a brutal hit.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Yeah. I'm going in circles.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful, because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and ten. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and ten. And he's running like a moose right now. Third down and long. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, got dead mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, he refuses to go down.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...